The Basil Borutski triple murder trial will take a 2-week break until November 14th, though the trial is still running ahead of schedule. The Crown has so far entered evidence from all three homicide scenes that were discovered on September 22nd, 2015. Borutski still has remained silent while representing his own defense in the September 22 killings of Anastasia Kusick, Carol Culleton, and Natalie Warmerdam. In this, the fifth week of testimony, the Crown turned its attention to the scene of Borutski's arrest in a field near Kinburn as a police tactical squad moved in while an Ottawa police negotiator texted instructions to Borutski through his brother's phone after meeting Arthur Borutski at the scene near Bex Road and Kinburn Side Road that afternoon on September 22nd. Court heard Wednesday from Borutski's former probation officer, who received a letter to her office in Pembroke 3 days after the killings. A handwriting expert also testified Wednesday, saying that that letter, as well as the one sent to Carol Culleton on the eve of her death, matched handwriting samples that were seized from Borutski's Palmer Rapids apartment. The letter contains several passages that are repeated in other evidence that has already been entered in this trial. It concludes, however, "I can't take it anymore. I'm getting out, and I'm taking as many that have abused me as possible with me. Justice." From the Ottawa Courthouse, I'm Aidan Helmer with Post Media.